background music.
This said indeed, it's the darkest day of my life. I have lost one of my mentors. I have lost one of my killers. In fact, he was my life behind my life.
Leader, President Dr. Richard Morgan Tsvangirai. As we are speaking right now, we are expecting the body to be kept at one commando just for purposes of the overnight. And we are hoping that by tomorrow The board will then be collected from here, from the one commando, instead of doves, as was the initial arrangement. It will be taken to the president's homestead for a short time, then taken to church at Meborain Methodist Church. After the Meborain Methodist Church at 2 o'clock for a small church service, the board will be taken to Harvest House just for a minute of silence via town, and then back home for an overnight stay at home, then church services on Monday. We are then going to have a public ceremony, which is basically a memorial service for the president at the open space near the Sheraton or the Rainbow Towers, which is almost popularly known as the Freedom Square. Mm-hmm. That will then be done from morning up until around 2 o'clock. Then the board will be taken down to Buhera for the overnight again, laying of the president at his homestead, the royal homestead. Then on Tuesday, starting at 10 o'clock, we start the final processes, hoping that burial will be undertaken at 2 o'clock. That's 2 p.m. In Buhera at Womanikwa village. Okay.